you can use Scratch to make a chase game. To start, let's pick a backdrop. Now let's pick a sprite. I'll choose the octopus. Let's make it move when I press the arrow keys. When I press the right arrow key, we can make it move right. And left arrow to move left. Let's add a sprite to Chase. I'll choose the star. Let's make this sprite move around randomly. Click the green arrow to see this code and to see what else you might add to your game.